his order in a cabin on a hill in Butcher Hole. We're poor, but we had love. That's the one thing that daddy made sure of. His mother called to me, a poor man's daughter. My daddy worked all night in the Valor coal mine. All day long in a field of hoeing corn. Mommy rocked the babies at night and read the Bible by the coal oil light. And everything was hard, although the cumbrae called more. Eddie Lord and Grace Day kids on the mourner's pay. Mommy scrubbed our clothes on the washboard every day. Why I've seen her fingers bleed, to complain there was no need. She'd smile in mommy's understanding way. In the summertime we didn't have shoes to wear, but in the winter time we'd all get a brand new pair. From a mail order catalog, money made from selling a hug. Eddie always managed to get the money somewhere. Yeah, I'm proud to be a coal miner's order. I remember well the well where I drew order. The work we done was hard. At night we sleep was our time. I never thought of ever leaving Butcher Hole. Well, a lot of things have changed since way back then, and it's all good